They have the best penalty kill in the league. Brad Marchand breaking with Patrice Bergeron. McAvoy jumping up on the shorthanded rush. Marchand undresses Fox and sets up Bergeron for Bergeron's 19th career a shorthanded goal. Wow.
Now, this is just great recognition by two elite penalty killers up front. The pass by Kreider behind the net doesn't connect, ends up with Brad Marchand. You got Fox out there. He's the only defenseman. Buchnevich is a forward, and he's trying to defend. And Marchand recognizes that, so get away from the Fox side of the ice. Challenge the forward. He goes right through him with that pass, self-pass through, and skates it around Buchnevich.